how much of a validation is it for this specific production to be receiving so much fan and awards recognition now?
It means absolutely everything, I think, to us. It's kind of what got us here in the first place was the audiences in Sheffield. They're the ones that brought us down to London. So the fact that that's carrying on is just, it's near mind-blowing, I think.
Yeah, the response every night is thanks enough, I think. But this is a beautiful night for us to celebrate. So we're really happy to be here.
How special is it for you not just to be joined by your peers tonight, but to have Jamie actually alongside you in the audience?
Yeah, it's lovely. He inspired our story, so it's only right that he be here. And we're just, you know, it's just so nice to be here celebrating British theatre from wherever it came from. And, you know, ours is quite specific. It was rooted from his story, but there are so many lovely shows here that we're all really glad to be here
it's
together.
A big, massive celebration of British theatre as well. We're really happy to be here.
Think of all the unique productions. I think yours is one that seems to have a special place in people's hearts because of the message it embodies. For people who haven't seen it, can you talk about what the heart of this story is for you?
For me, the heart of the show is a single mother and an only child. It's the domestic value of them. They're soulmates, aren't they? And it's the love of a mother turning a boy into a man.
I think it's about identity and celebrating who you are, finding out who you are, not letting society define you, and just enjoying your life.
How much of an enjoyment is it working with a young talent as stunningly gifted as John? Embarrass him now.
It's like a massive shot in the arm every night. I absolutely adore him. I love the bones of him. It's the best job in the world.
I'll pay you later.
Yeah.